It's really nice out here in the wilderness, isn't it, Jack?
Yep, it most certainly is.
You don't understand the beauty of nature, Jack.
Sure I do, Jordan. Look, there's a bird taking a crap. Now that's what I call beauty.
Uh-oh. What's this?
That's a person, Jordan. He's just like us, only—
Quiet, Jack. Good day, sir. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, hello there. My name is Charles. A brave man of ours was just found dead. He got his head cut off by the Headless Horseman.
Who?
Jacob, you fool!
I got ya!
That's just Jacob. He's the village idiot.
Well, I'll give you a ride if you want.
Thank you. That would be great. We'll just leave him here. My town is over that way.
Okay.
Oh, can I drive?
No.
Hi!
My house is right up ahead.
Ooh, a bush. Hey, Jordan, look! A booger!
Yeah, it's about the size of your brain.
Ooh!
my brain!
Jack, you're fine.
Yep.
I can give you guys a room if you want.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, this is my wife, Margaret. Margaret, this is Jack and Jordan.
Hiya!
It's nice to meet you.
Your room is right up here. Here you are. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Thank you.
Roomy.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Hi! Oh, I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
No. I thought you were the horseman.
Horseman? Who is this horseman that everyone keeps talking about?
You mean you don't know?
No?
It was a long time ago, when I was a younger man. The Headless Horseman was a citizen of our town. But he was a thief, and everyone hated him. So one day, they decided to get back at him. They kidnapped him and took him to an old junkyard. So they decided to teach him a lesson. But things got out of hand, and it went too far. They chopped off his head with an axe. But he didn't die. He started killing them, even with his head chopped off. But one guy pushed him into a hole and buried him. For a long time, all was well. Until that one day when he returned. Now he's back for revenge.
Wait.
Aren't you gonna say anything?
What?
All this stuff is superstitious. I just don't get how everyone can believe this kind of stuff.
Ugh.
No, Jack. 2 + 2 = 4.
Cookie?
Never mind. Hey, where'd that old guy go?
It's me. Oh my goodness. This shop is dusty. Huh? Oh. Obviously the work of the horseman.
You can't actually tell me you believe that, do you?
Well, yes.
It's completely unrealistic.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and to prove it to you, Jack and I are going on a stakeout tonight.
Huh? I'm scared, Jordan.
Don't worry about it, Jack. There's nothing to worry about out here.
Jump!
Well, good morning. I heard about the stakeout last night. How'd it go? I'll get you guys some water.
I can't believe he's real.
I'm cold.
What are we gonna do?
Here you are.
Oh, this tastes like grandma's foot.
Ugh, it does.
Jack! Jordan!
Charles! He's actually real!
You saw him?
He has no head!
I saw him!
He has no head!
We gotta get out of here. We gotta leave. Right now.
He has no head!
No!
You can't leave!
We have to leave this place.
No, you can't leave. The town is counting on you.
He has no head.
What do you mean the whole town's Oh.
Hey, everyone. It's Jack and Jordan.
I went a little overboard on the details.
Overboard?
Are they really the horseman?
Can you teach me how to read?
You bet we're gonna get rid of him. This is fun.
Yay!
Sweet.
Oh, Jack, how could you get us into this mess? Will you stop that?
Maybe we could dress up like ducks.
No. Okay. We need to stop the horseman. So,
let's make a trap.
Yes. A hole. A really big hole. It'll work.
Okay, Jack. Do you remember the plan?
Yep.
When the horseman comes, you lead him to the hole. But turn and run the other way so he falls in.
Oh!
Okay, listen, Jack. What we need to do is...
Seabiscuit!
Quickly, Jack. Get over there.
Okay,
Jack. Run to me.
What?
Jack, run!
What?
Run! Now!
Okay.
Run, Jack! Run as fast as your little legs can run!
Oh!
Crap!
Ugh. That was fun. Jordan! Jordan's dead! I don't deserve to live! Goodbye, cruel Jordanless world! I'm short.
Ah.
Ah! Where's my body? Jack, where's my body? What's going on? Oh, what's that? Oh, that's my body. Thank God. Ah, Jack! I'm on your body! Oh, phew. What is that smell?
Whoops. Excuse me. Ooh.
Jack, get off my body!
Finally, I'm Jordan.
Okay. We have to figure this out. We've got to get back on our own bodies.
Let me think.
Hey, Jack. Close your eyes. I've got a little surprise for you.
A surprise?
Yeah, just close your eyes.
Okay. Jordan, what'd you get me? Oh, thanks, Jordan. It's just what I've always wanted.
Okay. Okay, Jack, get back on your own body.
Body? Come here, buddy. Yeah, good boy.
Alright, now, how did we live through that?
Magic?
Wait! That's it! To the hotel! Stop right there!
Yeah, stop there.
Well, good evening, gentlemen.
You did something to make us invincible!
Really?
We just got our heads cut off and we survived!
I see. You see, when you first arrived, I heard about your fight against the horsemen, and I wanted to help. That's why I gave you that drink. No one's ever stood up to the horsemen before.
Oh, Jack, what are we gonna do? How are we gonna defeat this guy? Not a duck!
Think about it. What does the Headless Horseman really want?
A hug? Revenge?
Yes, but what does he truly desire?
A hug?
His head!
Right. The horseman's head lies in Twinker Cemetery.
Twinker Cemetery?
It's easily the most haunted place here.
Well, with a name like Twinker, I bet it is.
Ooh. Well, good luck, Jordan.
Oh, no you don't. We're going in. This is just a big junkyard. Alright, Jack. We should split up.
I choose life.
Just go that way and I'll go this way.
Hey, Jordan, I think I found... Ah! Jordan! There's a couple of skeletons over there! Whoa, did you lose weight? Well, fine, if you're gonna be that way, then I guess... Ah! Whoa, you like to hit stuff, don't ya?
Come on, Jack!
Okay.
Uh.
Hey, Jack. Do you like cards?
No.
Well, too bad.
Cards, anyone? Okay, twos are wild.
Jack, I got the skull. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Stop.
Well, ain't that pretty?
Jordan,
what, Jack?
He's over that way.
Who is?
The Horseman!
We have to distract him somehow, so I can get this on his body. Run, Jack!
Over here, dumb dummy. Yeah, come over here and stuff.
Attention everyone, I have some terrific news.
We got cookies.
The Horseman is forever gone. We have returned him to the grave.
Yay!
Nevermore will you have to worry about losing your heads.
Yay!
I'll never forget you.
I love you, Mom.
Thanks, guys. The town is grateful for what you've done.
Well, you're very welcome. We better get going now. Let's get the heck out of here.
Hey, Jordan.
What?
He has no head!